quite a challenge, especially with like that time we played 4-1, like we almost lost lah, and yesterday we played 4-3, but we still made it lah. I think for this season, our team is made up of different people from like different backgrounds lah, in terms of like mindsets and skills, but somehow we managed to complement one another lah, so it's working pretty well lah, as you can see from the results. What makes the difference is cause of I think the main difference is communication lah. Because for this season we kind of like work our way out, like we discuss all the strategies and everything like etc. So I think this is a very important element lah, not only for table tennis but as well as like other sports lah. I think it's a good target to have lah, but we'll still try our best lah, because we are hitting up against like 4-16, so no promises. First thing I just wanna say thanks to my teammates lah, because they are quite supportive and everything throughout the whole IHG, and not to forget all the hall peeps who came down just to support us lah. And as well as the GCRC who provide us with all those refreshments and everything. So yeah, thank you. Yeah. Come down on 8th of February at SRC Sports Hall 3 to show your support.